Well, let's not miss dinner.
Headless cavity!
Gotcha!
Psst, Velma, garnish me. You know, for the full effect.
That's what I'm talking about. Cheap scares. Is no one else bothered by the crass commercialization of Halloween?
Nope. Halloween is supposed to be silly fun. Without crass commercialization, Halloween is just what? Olden harvesty time? Stacking bland yellowish root vegetables in sheds?
Like, speaking of bland yellowish vegetables, where's Fred?
I'm not going out. You know how I feel about Halloween.
Fred, come on. At least my dislike of the holiday makes complete sense. To me.
Besides, who knows? Maybe there won't even be a mystery tonight.
Daphne, there's always a mystery, and you all know perfectly well you can't solve a mystery on Halloween. It's impossible.
Everyone's wearing a mask.
Not even the mystery of the crawling hand?
Haunted hand!
Awesome. It's like fish in a barrel with you two.
Forget about it, guys. Every Halloween, something always goes wrong. The ghost of Lincoln is really...
Tommy, I found your candy...
What are you doing, you awful man?
Okay, I'm gonna need everybody to line up in an orderly fashion so I can rip your faces off.
I tell you, the body was right there.
You terrible man!
How'd you even find me?
So we've had a few setbacks, but it's a coincidence they all happened on Samhain. The traditional name for the end of the harvest season.
Yeah, Fred, come out with us to, you know, unwind and have a little fun after all the harvesting we've been doing.
Fine, I'll go, but no mysteries. Not like it would matter anyway.
Great, like Scoob and I can use the extra hands to help carry treats.
You're not invited.